Hey guys, welcome back to another video. So like I said in my last video, I'm going to be reviewing this Winky board, guys. Customizations and everything like that. So stock, very, very slow.
Watch it.
It doesn't look like I'm always slow, but I didn't even see a speedometer. Like, I can't even see my speedometer in my mask. I'm going to do that. Yeah, that's going to work. Okay. It's just really, really slow, I guess. Not that slow, but slow. It's decently slow. Okay. I can't stress enough how slow this thing is. I want to see off-roading, though. If this thing is really good at off-roading. Probably not. Probably, though. The Vapid. Oh, I think it's so much better if it's Canis. It sounds really nice, though. The startup and stuff? That sounds really, really nice.
Oh my god, I apologize.
Thank you. So, there's one thing about this car that I have just noticed not too long ago. It says it's a specialty vehicle right here, see? It doesn't say personal vehicle. It says, like, unless they change the icon. Unless the icon changed for it, but, like, that's not the personal vehicle icon. That's its own icon, you know? So, maybe it has some special features. That'd be sick, though. That's why I'd be
what can the best mechanic in LS do
no,
for you?
I really don't think this thing's worth 1 million. There's no way. Well, let's just hop into the customizations. So, bodywork.
Bring her back to me.
Oh. Okay. Supply kit. I don't know. We'll go to that after. Bull bar. Oh, damn. This thing's cool. Yeah, this thing's got some pretty cool upgrades already. Go with this one.
Now that's a custom job.
That one. Engine exhaust.
That's the sound of a thousand fangs.
No,
dropping.
We don't want ignition bombs. Okay. So let's try and make this military style. Like full on military. Grill. You gotta go
if that car was a woman, I'd guess her.
No, you don't. Sad. Oh, they don't have the angry. Why does it look angry, not sad? It's depressing. Alright, let's go those. Hood. Yeah.
That's a beauty right there.
Headlights. Livery? Oh, okay. Oh. Okay, so I'm assuming, yeah, these here are all in the Avenger and things. Okay. I'll go back to look at that stuff later. Classic colors, yeah. Roof? Yes. This thing could have street suspension. I'm gonna keep it raised.
You're gonna wanna watch the clutch.
Again, that's a lot of upgrades for just the turbo, like. Oh, this thing's terrifying now. Let's go off-road. The Raiders. Let's scream the scream Jeep. Alright, so bodywork. Yeah, I think I'm taking that very recon vehicle. Alright, let's just go have a little spin with it now. Also, the new free car has been confirmed for coming out for us. I don't know what it is yet, though, so. Okay. Any faster? Oh, it has all the lights working. Okay. Oh, this thing's quick. I really like this, actually. Yeah. Yeah, this is good. This is really good. Okay. It has gone from, like, 1 to... No, it's gone from, like, a 5 to a 6. Yeah. I like it. Let's see if anything new has been added. I didn't get any notifications or anything. You know? Yeah, see, nothing still. So it's drip feed. We're gonna get drip feed cars slowly. A car will be added every week. All right. So, is the Jeep a Winky, the vapid Winky worth it?
Yes.
Mm-hmm. I don't know. Let's put test offering first. Try and make final decision for cosmetics and upgrades.
Yeah.
Easy. For speed, so cosmetics, I'm going to rate it about a 7 out of 10. For speed, probably, maybe a 6, 5. And then off-roading, still to be determined. It's pretty quick, that's what I enjoy. Pretty good handling, too. Because you're a dick. See the interior. What's that look? Yeah, it's not much interior. I've kind of seen it right there. Yeah, it's okay. It's mediocre, you know. It's a Jeep. Is this the only Jeep in the game? No, there's a Mesa and stuff like that. Yeah. I don't understand. Like, this can't be the only Jeep. You clock out of my letterbox? Alright, let's test out this little bit of off-roading right here. So can it take these easily? Yeah. Okay, let's try some fencing easily. Let's tread uphill. Alright, there's some resistance. It's, yeah, it's giving resistance. It kind of feels like the Camacho. It's not the same, though. Drives pretty nice, I'm not gonna lie, on the off-roads. And the final test is obviously that massive build. This has really good traction. See? Oh. Bit of tire spin. We made it up the hill. Pretty impressive. I'm not gonna lie, this little thing. You know, it's pretty impressive. I enjoy this. Yeah. Off-roading, I rated about an 8. Camacho still holds number 1 for me for off-roading, easily. This is the Camacho now. Trying to get my back. That's okay. This thing here is off-road ready. No doubt. It's really, really good. That's off-roading. Yeah. Alright, so that's the review on the Winky, the Vapid Winky. Vapid Winky. Easily one of my new favorite cars. None the less for it. None the less for it. Fucking militia right there, boss. Shut up. That's a pills for me. So that's this. I'll be reviewing all the other cars that come with too. So be sure to like, subscribe, and comment. I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.